Hey, what's up everybody? So in front of you, we have the XTAR PB2S. It's a portable power bank charger. We're gonna give you a full unboxing of it and a quick overview. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. So here's the box. Some info about it. So inside you get your instruction pamphlet. You have your USB A and USB C cable. So this is to charge the XTAR PB2S or to charge your device. Also included is Velcro. Not sure what this is used for. And here is the battery pack. So what's unique about this is you can use whatever battery you want, and this uses 18650 battery like this, 18700, 2700, and 21700. So you can mix and match different size of these type batteries in here to give you different milliamp hours or mAhs. So here you have your USB-A output, and here's your USB-C in and out. So if you have a USB-C to USB-C or USB-C to Lightning, you can charge your device from here. And if you want to charge your batteries, you can take the included USB cable, plug it in, and charge the batteries as well. So these batteries do not come with the XTAR, so you would have to purchase them separately, or if you have them already, you can put it in here. And it has a red string for you to easily pop out batteries, and the cover is magnetic, so goes on easily and doesn't come off. And on the side is a button, so this will tell you your battery information. So here you have your percentage of how much battery life, you have your voltage and your amperage. So let's go ahead and plug some devices into this. So here I have an XTAR battery charger for the Canon LPE6N or NH for like the newer Canon battery. So this is dual battery. So here I have USB-C cable. And as you can see, it's charging the battery. Here I have my Samsung S21 Ultra. and this is charging the phone with no problem. So let's go ahead and try. USB-C to USB-C on both ends. And it's charging the phone with no problem. And here is the XTAR battery. This is the VN2. And it's charging with no problem. And here's to show it charging phone and the battery at the same time. So again, you can use different size batteries, and they will depend on the milliamp and how long they last. But 18650s are pretty much common. They're used for flashlights and other battery packs. And they come in four different colors. The USB-C is a PD 3.0, and the USB-C is a quick charge, or QC 3.0. So here again is the information on the back. So this is a great little portable battery pack if you need to charge your cell phone, your battery, and again, you can easily swap these battery out if they die, rather than a normal battery pack where if it dies you have to charge it. Here you can just swap out the batteries. Gives you the information on the battery, and you can charge two devices at the same time. So it's a great little travel emergency type battery pack if you need to charge any of the devices, or if you're not near an outlet, this is great. We'll leave a link in the description to where you can purchase this. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification to be notified of when we have more videos. Till next time, see ya.